crew, please prepare for a manual safety demonstration. Shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn when the slides are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we do recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. You may need to put on a colour streamer to release your mask. Make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the long strap around your waist, secure the clip to the buckle at the front and pull tight. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please don't move the seat below one of your cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket when not being used in flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position, with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping, and the use of other smoking devices is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you do have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Cabin crew, please take your seats for departure. We will be dimming the cabin lights for departure. This is standard procedure for flights in the hours of darkness. If you wish to continue reading, you'll find a reading light switch above your head. Thank you.
Thank you.
like to extend a very warm welcome to you all, and a very special welcome to our executive club members and those of you joining us from our One World Alliance partners. It's a pleasure to have you all on board with us today. Today I'm supported by a team of four, and that includes Holly, Chris and Kevin, whom are working alongside me to ensure both your comfort, but above all your safety and security. I would ask that you oblige with any regulatory and reasonable safety or security related requests that they or I may make of you, and remind you that smoking or vaping is not permitted at any time whilst on board this British Airways aircraft. This includes the washrooms, which are fitted with smoke detectors. Please do take care should you need to open the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out, causing injury to yourself or a fellow passenger. The in-seat power will be available for you shortly. Wi-Fi is also available. We'll very shortly be commencing our in-flight service. For those of you in our Club World cabin, we'll be offering you a salad with your choice of drinks. We do wish to apologise in advance should your first choice meal be unavailable due to previous customer selection. In our Euro Traveller cabin, we'll be offering you a complimentary bottle of water and a savoury snack. As part of our BA Better World initiative, you can now purchase a contribution to carbon offsets for £2.50 or donate to a wonderful charity partnership, Flying Start, which is helping the lives of children all over the world and, of course, in the United Kingdom. For further details, please do log on to the BA Wi-Fi network and type shop.ba.com. If there's anything that I or any of the crew can do to help you along on your journey today, please don't hesitate to contact any one of us. It is a very quick flight. So all I ask of you now is to sit back, relax, and enjoy the hospitality of British Airways. Thank you.